Llévele, llévele, llévele. Vamos, buena. Súbele la pata, súbele. Ya dásela. Red, red, red. Roja al buen. Vamos, vamos, ahí está. Ya, ya.
It was a good game overall. I felt that we had a team performance. We did well. Just a few things that we need to work on and fix. Credit Farolito. They just wanted it more than us. They played good football. So, but I mean, we lose some, we win some. Part of the game. That's how it goes. But team performance overall, quality team. Just a few things we need to touch upon and fix.
It's a disappointing result. Obviously, no one wants to lose any games. We were confident coming into it. I think we performed defensively pretty well. The video clearly shows that the guy was offside, but even when that call doesn't go, I think we could defend that a little bit better. With too many dropped towards the goal and was cut back towards the edge. Credit to the guy, he finished well, but I think defensively we could have done better than that. Yeah, obviously having no game next week is going to be in the minds for a little bit longer than we would hope. But going into a local derby against Sonoma is a good game for us to focus on, even though the focus is going to be a little bit longer. But I think if we can perform defensively how we did today, add a little bit of extra quality in the attacking third, because we had chances today, but I'm confident that the boys will bounce back and get some goals to win us games in the future.